So anyway, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Or is it Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays? For those of us who are Christians, it's Merry Christmas because we celebrate this time of year as the birth of the baby Jesus. But for those that are too sophisticated to be religious, they like to say Happy Holidays instead of Merry Christmas. But guess what? The joke is on them, because the word holiday comes from holy day. So they're actually wishing you a religious greeting anyway. This is the time of year to be happy, full of joy, all the colorful lights and cheerfulness and lots of drinking of spiked eggnog and hard cider. It's not a time to be sad, feeling down. Some people get gloomy. Happiness, it should be part of your day, spent with family and friends, celebrating the birth of the Christ child, or whatever you want to celebrate, if it's Festivus, or just the season, the winter solstice. Some people do get sad and depressed during the holidays. They have no friends, maybe no family. They just sit at home watching TV, eating junk food. But they don't need to be that way. They could get out and mingle with people. You could go to church. There are a lot of people at church that are desperate for some people to communicate with. You could go to a civic organization or get involved in organizations like the homeless shelter, helping people. A great way to lift your spirits is to help other people. It makes you feel better about yourself. January 1st is a new year. Happy New Year. This is a great time to start a new part of your life. It gives you a great excuse to get out and say, I'm going to work out more, get engaged more with other people, make more money. I'm going to... make New Year's resolutions. For instance, you could join a yoga class. Or you could join karate. Or you could just pledge to go for a walk in your neighborhood after dinner. Say, two or three times a week, I'm going to go for a walk after dinner. Get out and meet the neighbors. It's a great way to mingle. Talk about the weather. Lovely day. You could walk the dog. Suppose you could walk your cat. Never seen anybody walking a cat. I'm not sure how that would go. Or you could just plan to exercise, pledge to exercise. Join a gym, exercise more, work on that shape. A good way to feel better about yourself is to look better. So don't be sad,
gloomy.
This is a time to be happy. Talk to everyone you run across. Look them in the eye. Greet them with a smile. Make them feel that you are really interested in what they're saying, okay, even if you're not. So the holidays is a great time to get out and do service for other people, help you feel better about yourself, and a great time of year, starting the new year, to start a new phase of your life. Thank you.